Who would you say has the best celebration?
I would say, yeah, I would say Richie.
Yeah.
I love the one from Richie.
We are here with Micky van der Ven and we're going to be playing Concentration FC. We're going to be playing against each other. I'm going to be asking you lots of questions. You have to answer quickly or you're going to get a forfeit, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
If either of us concede, we also get a forfeit.
Okay.
Are you good at this game?
Yeah, I think I am.
I thought I might have a chance here. Let us know in the comments who you think the fastest defender in the Premier League is. Is it this guy right here? Right, you ready to answer questions though? You got a focus?
Yeah.
Okay, who is the fastest player at Spurs, do you think?
Udogi.
You're not putting yourself up there now?
No.
Name me the three strongest players at Spurs.
I would say Pierre, okay. Guti.
Yeah.
How long?
I would say
Dragusin, oh. New player.
Do you know what? It's early on in the game, so I'm going to let you off with that one. And he almost scored against me, so I maybe shouldn't have. All right, describe Ange Postecoglou in three words.
Motivator,
yeah.
Passion,
yeah.
And a family man, and a goal.
That means I've got to do a forfeit.
Ah, yeah, of course.
Yeah, so I've got to put you up front.
Oh, that's not a forfeit.
And Maddison gives the defender the slip, and Micky van der Ven.
Oh, right, good start, only a few minutes in. Who was your footballing idol growing up?
Puyol.
See, I was going to ask this, like, as a defender, do you idolise other defenders growing up?
Yeah, but when I was young, I was an attacker, to be honest.
So it was a bit of both?
Yeah.
What's been your favourite part about joining Spurs?
I would say playing in front of the fans in the stadium. No!
That's one of the best goals I've ever scored on the game. Thank you, Maddison.
Nah.
Oh, he's going to step it up now. Oh, wait. Forfeit.
Oh, forfeit. Forfeit.
Yeah, let's go with, all right, you can either put yourself as a striker.
Or
you have to play 30 seconds with your eyes closed.
No.
Yeah, your favourite part about joining Spurs then?
Playing in front of the fence in the stadium.
What is that stadium like? Because, I mean, the noise levels in there. We should have scored that. The noise levels in there are crazy,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, the noise is unbelievable. Like, the atmosphere and everything is incredible. The atmosphere is always really good.
And who has become, like, your closest friend at Spurs since you've joined?
To be honest, when I came, everybody was, like, really open to me. And I go good with Vic.
Yeah.
With Destiny also. Pape, Sonny, Madison. So, to be honest, I go quite well with everyone. With the South American guys also. With Guti and Rodri, so.
And who's the funniest player at Spurs?
I would say Fraser.
What makes him so funny?
I don't know, sometimes he comes with some jokes and it's just, I don't know, you just keep laughing for 5 minutes.
Who would you say has the best celebration? James Maddison's dart celebration?
No,
or
Sonny.
Richarlison's?
No. I would say Richie.
Yeah.
I love the one from Richie.
Who has been your toughest opponent in the Premier League? So let's go team.
Arsenal at the Emirates.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a really difficult game. Of course, it's also a derby, so like you feel that you are rivals.
What was that like playing your first North London derby? Was it like?
Yeah, it was incredible. Nah, yeah, of course you don't know what you can expect because it's your first game, and
yeah.
Of course when you were younger, you knew already like, okay, this is a big game. So I don't know what I really expected.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you know, when it's just rivals. So everywhere in the world, they know about the North London derby.
Yeah.
So it's incredible that you can say that you played one, and hopefully there are more coming.
What's your pre-match meal?
Pasta bolognese with chicken.
With chicken?
Yeah.
Pasta bolognese and chicken?
Yeah, okay. Always before the game.
What country has the best food? England, Germany, or the Netherlands?
Netherlands.
What's the best food in the Netherlands?
Poffertjes. I think this is typical Dutch.
Okay, what's that?
It's like small pancakes.
And why did you choose number 37?
It's because of the past with a friend of me. He passed away when I was younger.
Mm-hmm.
And it was always his favorite number. So when I had the opportunity to choose number 37 when I played for, when I want to sign for Tottenham, I choose this number. So to be honest, it's for him.
Meaningful.
Yeah.
Follows you everywhere.
Yeah.
All right, 1-1, half time. Going as well as you expected?
No, for sure not.
All right, let's get into it. What was your favourite subject at school?
Gym.
PE.
Yeah, I think it's like this.
If you weren't a footballer, what would you be?
I think personal.
Vicario saved me there.
Personal trainer, I would say.
And what about outside of sport? What's your favourite, like, hobbies?
I think playing video games, to be honest.
Okay.
And drinking coffee with friends when they are off or with the family.
Who is the dressing room DJ at Spurs?
Yes. Important one, eh?
Oh, he's done the gritty on me as well.
To be honest, I don't know.
What's my forfeit? Eyes closed, 30 seconds. All right, I've got the ball though, so I'm just going to pass it around. All right, ready?
30 seconds is long, man. I want the timer.
Who's the dressing room DJ at Spurs?
I think Maddison.
Do other people like contribute, or only him?
I think Gio is also doing it sometimes, Lo Celso.
Okay.
Hey, what the?
Do I still have the ball? I'm just passing it around, hoping
this
I
is
get
humbly.
Somewhere.
Okay.
Oh, have you got it now? Yeah.
No, you still got it.
Still got it. Oh. What kind of music is James Maddison playing?
No! How do I miss this?
I want to see what happened. Yeah, what kind of music? A mixture of things? Does he cater to everyone?
Yeah.
Has anyone introduced you to like London music, Tottenham music at all yet?
Yeah, London music, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I listened sometimes also to London music when I was in Germany.
Yeah.
Yes.
What
a block. So yeah, I knew it already.
What about before a game? What song do you listen to, like yourself?
Business, from Chesto.
Never heard of it.
No?
No. Is that like a get you energized
song? Yeah, like get a bit motive.
Get a bit what, sorry?
Penalty.
That's not a penalty. That's never a penalty.
No, I would say Business, like to get some motivation before the game.
Yeah.
Normally I put this tune on when I walk out of the bus to the dressing room.
Yeah.
So that's the moment when I start going into the focus,
okay.
I will say.
What is your favourite holiday destination?
Ibiza.
What's been your favourite away ground to go to?
I would say Old Trafford.
Bentancur arriving with ease! What a goal for Tottenham!
Like historic stadium.
Yeah, I really liked it. It was full and I think we played a quite good game, so that's also important. Maybe otherwise I will not say the stadium.
Wait, who got a red card?
You got red.
I think you got a red card just now.
I got a red card.
Apparently. I don't know what for, but I'll take it. In training, who is most likely to pull off like a ridiculous skill?
Richie. Now I'm gone.
I don't know. Am I as you? Look, where's your pace gone?
Hey, my
God. See. Who would you say is the most like competitive in training?
I think everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a goal. Yeah, of course.
10 men as well. That's poor for me. Look who's suggesting me to sub off. I have conceded again, so now I have to play with my controller upside down.
You ever played like this?
Never. I don't even know what direction to go. This, this is incredible. Oh, I thought I'd just pass it straight to you there.
Yeah, now you did.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, what's this?
All right. Cut. So you have, he scored again, so I can turn it around now, right? Because that's, but I've got to do another forfeit, which is, I can't use the pass button now. All right, so you said you have pasta bolognese. Oh, did the shot one
you can use trying, all right?
You said you have pasta bolognese. Do you ever cook that yourself?
No.
Are you a good cook?
No.
Don't even try? If I...
No!
If I score from this.
Oh, okay.
Almost. Who has been a player that has surprised you the most in terms of playing against?
That's a good question.
I think that's 4 seconds there. Eyes closed.
Yeah.
It's 90 minutes.
I don't even got
it's
the
90
ball.
Minutes of the game. Like, there's only a few seconds left now. Eyes closed, ready. Let's see if I can retain a bit of dignity.
No, I don't think so.
What is the meaning of life?
Whoa. Stay positive.
No.
Yeah, stay positive and work as hard as possible to achieve as much as you want.
Great answer, and it's full time. I could have scored with the last kick of the game and I didn't somehow, but...
Okay, I'm happy I won.
Yeah, you won. But I scored a great goal, so I'll take that.
Yeah,
that's on record, that's filmed.
No, unbelievable goal.
This is Shot Stop. You're going to be going up against legendary AI and see how long you can last against them. I can see the tactics coming out. He's playing a defensive team to make sure. If you score a goal though, we'll like add a minute to your time, but you've got to try and keep them out for as long as possible. Let's see how long you last.
Okay, let's go.
And this time you're up against legendary, so it's a bit easier than playing against me, obviously. How are you going to approach this? Are you just going to do possession football?
No, I'm going to score.
You're going to try and score?
Yeah.
They are very good, I'm going to warn you. When you usually play this, what like modes do you play on?
Oh, online, the fishing rifles.
Who's the best player that you've unpacked?
Cafu.
Stats on that must be ridiculous. Right?
Yeah, he's a top player.
Have you put yourself in your ultimate team?
No.
He's in.
Oh!
That was close. That was very, very close. But now they've got the ball, so let's see. Defending. What's your defending like on the game?
I can't say I'm good because if I concede a goal now after 5 minutes.
But as in like,
as
a defender, do you think like a defender when you're playing the game? Are you like thinking about positioning? Or
yeah,
just...
sometimes. No!
He's just giving it straight to Sonny.
to go. 3 minutes.
Wow. Postecoglou would be. Postecoglou would be very mad. Oh, at the way
you saw this mistake.
What do you make of that performance?
No, this is. I don't want to talk about it.
He's watching it back. He's doing the analysis.
Look at this. Right. What is this?